Hello, hello guys. Thank you for always supporting my channel, my channel. So today I finally try to purchase or buy a bag from Dior. So Dior is my first luxury brand that I started to purchase. Oh, sorry, actually it's not Dior, it should be Gucci. But yeah, I started to like the SLG from Dior, SLG fashion jewelry. And finally, now I pull the trigger to purchase a bag from Dior. I was thinking to get the book tote in the small, in the reverse tulle jaw. Sorry if I say wrongly. Print or embroidery, but I think that bag is not practical because you need to hand carry. And it makes my hand not free, and I like to be free of my hands when I carry my bag. I don't want it to be subconsciously, I need to always carry. Yeah, so I wait for this type of letters to come before I purchase, because previously in the past season it always come with a box letter. And for me, that one is quite hard to maintain because it will end up with many scratches, and I want to be able to use my bag for like 10 years, 20 years. So I finally wait until the season that it comes with this grain leather. Actually, I want to wait some more for the nice new colors, because I saw in the website they have a beige or gray, or maybe light blue, but too bad that in Singapore they don't bring it yet. Yeah, okay, so let me purchase. And shout out to my SA, because I do a online shopping with him, so I didn't go to the boutique because recently the case is increasing. So he always give me the nice tag, and I am collecting this Dior tag. Last time it's a tag from Star, then this time is a heart. I think it's come from the Amour collection. Okay, so when you purchase a bag from Dior, I think it will come with the authenticity cards and some care booklet on to how to care of your bag. And yeah, so I'm not sure what is the number in the Dior. Maybe next time I will ask my SA. Okay, so let's unbox and get rid of the box first, because it's really quite very big for the very small bag. Okay, so I purchased the Dior Bobby bag in the black grain leather. I know before I purchased, I keep looking at the review in many different YouTube or influencers, and most of them say that this bag is not really good, not really famous, but out of many bag that you have, I think this one is the most practical bag for me, because Lady Dior is like too heavy, too matured bag to carry, and it's very ladylike, and this one is like carefree, and black and gold, it's always a good combination. So if I compare the grain leather with Chanel, is quite different. This is the grain is like a big grain. Yeah, so behind we also have the 30 mountain. It's maybe same like the Dior box. Okay, so inside we have the sweat leathers. I think this one is made in Italy, and yeah, it's only have one compartment, and behind I think I will be using it as my cut case, the flat cut holders. Okay, so yeah, that's it guys. I forgot to open the strap. The shoulder strap, it looks very nice because of the substantial hardware, Scott hardware, and it's adjustable because it has like 3 or 4 holes, and it works like the belt. Yeah, so the gold is really green gold colors, and the buckle is like our belt buckles. And I think if you purchase the Dior large, you will have the extra guitar strap, but I think large will be too big, and I'm happy with the medium. I think I will be using it for weekend bag because I don't know if I can use it for working. Do you think this is not too scream loud Dior? Is it underrated? I'm worried my colleague will see that I carry a Dior bag. Then they will be like quite asking. But anyway, let's see what bag, what purpose I want to use it for. So thank you guys for watching, and then please subscribe and don't forget to let me know what kind of review you want me to do. Thank you. Bye.